dig them out.
How will this game go? Always took my goat, dropping the 5 gifted as well. Oh my god. It really is Christmas. Always took my fucking goat for real. Thank you, sir. I appreciate you. Here, wall climb. What the fuck? Enemy in sight. I see one. Appreciate that, sir. Was that a cleanse I heard? How the fuck did that miss, man? What in the hell? Enemy in sight. My carry just God, he can die. Holy shit, man. I'm just doing Christ's work right now. Oh, fuck, man. So dead, yeah. Holy fuck, my hog just got shit on. I sacrificed my position to try to save him, too. Shitty. Wait, I'm hungry. Yeah, you guys don't talk about food, bro. Don't do that shit near me. Hungry as fuck. Oh fuck. Oh. Not know where we're going. Oh my god, bro. Jesus.
Is not the end.
Oh, we have Nanoblade coming up. We almost full held him, honestly. It was a good hold.
Your day just got made.
What up, Beaver? How's it going?
Enemy in sight. Vado nel servo e tu con te. Posso
haven't been enjoying the Malga meta. Yeah. I think a lot of people are not enjoying it either. It really is so goofy. Like, it just does not promote interesting gameplay. And I think such a core issue with Overwatch is they just keep releasing fucking brain dead, like, boring characters that inherently get insane value by not doing that much. Or having to do that much. Like, it's literally just like a Bastion on tank. Which is like, just so silly. Oh, well, they just capped that for free. That's kind of really lame. And we kind of trolled. Should've just went early. Get my ass out. We're good. We were saying Malga was underwhelming. He was after his nerf. Like, the character actually, like, was super dog shit after his nerf, and then they reverted it, and he's just back to being OP. Oh my fucking god, bro. Fucking stairs. Fuck. The hell is that EMP? Damn. Go back high ground. But from what I can tell, Sojourn is still like S tier pick, like beyond S tier. Reaper, low key, not a bad pick right now either. Sounds really weird to say. I've been seeing a lot of Reaper. I think we just threw. Good. Now, score 0-2. Switching sides. Down there. I will not leave a broken world behind.
I'd get a bigger sword if I were you.
What counts is the sharpness of the blade and the mind.
Thanks, Divine.
I said a bigger sword, not bigger words.
You count on me? I count on you.
Begin. Go, go, go. The Mauga like on fire noises are so funny. It's like, oh, 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 oh. It's like all you fucking hear. So loud. There it is, man. No! What?
Sojourn.
Thought he was gonna land there. For some reason.
Copy that.
Okay. Hey, buddy!
I'm ready to overclock.
Hey, hey,
hey! I've got you. Acknowledge.
This is gonna pay.
Wow. Like Genji's just sitting on the rooftop. As the full reset. Fine. 5 volts.
I won't let you fall.
Unlucky. Oh no. What the fuck? Oh man, such a shit show. Even if I sleep in there, just get ran down. Dark Knight's at 50 months. Huge 50 months, dude. Halfway to 100, that's insane to think about.
This Mauga meta is like watching two cavemen beat each other with clubs.
That's a good way of describing it, actually. Holy fucking shit, dude.
Confirm.
I think the nano on the Malga was the play for sure there. That saved us. My Malga 1000% would have died, like, no questions asked. Bro is dead as fuck. But like my mouse movements are so much delay, man. I don't fucking get it. Especially for 4K pulling, it's like I can feel the 4K pulling when I'm making big turns around and like moving my mouse. So it's like the fast movements and the short movements are just so wonky. So held back.